Can you own a gun if you received non-judicial punishment in the military? My name is Michael Waddington, and I'm a criminal defense attorney. Generally speaking, the answer is yes. Unless there's some other facts out there that we're not aware of, and you have some other things in your background, but just getting NJP, non-judicial punishment, or captain's mast, will not strip you of your rights to own a firearm.